Que sur le team is very tough this year. Even Nasiun and Tabo was very tough. They were unlucky, they were out. And this is the last stages, it's the knockout stages. And but we'll try to do our best. And we, all the boys knows that our former president has joined Fiji football, and we are trying to give something before he joins Fiji football after Fiji FA. One thing I always like about my team, Lotoka, about even though if we don't train or train, the teamwork is there. All the boys are working hard together. And yes, like we always say in all the tournament, we just like to give something back to our president because he has done a lot for us, all the players. And yeah, this is something, the only thing that we can give back is the victory to win the tournament of Lotoka. I just want to tell them to come out in numbers and keep supporting the boys.
Yeah, like all the teams, they aim for a win, aim to win this Fiji FA. So our aim also to win this Fiji FA. Firstly, you're facing Lotoka tomorrow, first semi-final. It's going to be hot, and mostly he got many young players in the team. As you know, Lotoka have big names in the teams. They got experienced players also. So I think the boys have to pull up their socks if they want to overcome Lotoka tomorrow. In Lotoka, like already said, that we got many young players, so we got not gonna force them like the expectation that we have. We're gonna rebuild in the team at the time. So you know that we got a mixed result in the pool game, so in the league. So this week we are working in our weakness, some weakness we have, so we're working on it. Defender who got that card last week, so I think we got a young player who also can coming up take that position. Message to they can come out in numbers tomorrow, supporting this team, young team.